there's a little bit of land up there, and then it's water.
About 50 feet ahead of
him,
kind of a deep area there.
Yeah, that's that sign there. Uh-oh. There's a hole there. Oh, there is a deep spot.
That's it, man. Game over, man.
At the top of the tire. I want to turn that tire. Is it tall for you? It looks like it's pretty tall. Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm just gonna kind of push to help it along. Like thighs, almost. Hey, stay on this side. You may want to get to the point where you just push the whole thing, just so you know. You may get to the point where you just want to push it the whole way. Just unless you're not going to ride it, because you're going to drop it and start it. And the carburetor, like, lines get underwater, you're going to make it rock. It starts to get deep out between that tree and that bush. Oh my gosh, my boots are so heavy. Water real well.